My name?
I don't know my name.
I've been called many things. Liar, cheater, defiler. What makes me different is... well, it's nothing. Sure, it gets lonely, but I know he's coming back. Forcing him out was my mistake. I accept that. I realize that. Here you are asking me these questions, and you haven't the slightest idea of whom, nay, who I am. They tell me I was born on a distant planet. They tell me I have these powers. I'm not sure what that means. I'm alone. I've pushed out every last breathing human being who's ever considered me a friend. Every last darned human being who's liked me. Or so I thought. What's it worth? Some fucking peace and quiet? A chance to sit on my sorry rear end and glare at my TV screen? It isn't. It isn't worth anything.
Can I come back?
My God, of course you can. I mean, it looks pretty harmless, doesn't it?
Eh, so did Ebola.
It's not exactly true.
Nevertheless, it's gotta go.
How are you guys doing?
Just trying to purge our satanic cure right here.
Yeah? Mind if I have a drink?
Oh, go ahead.
Gonna sit there?
Yeah, sure.
You should have told him?
Yeah.
You should have told him.
What do we do now?
Cure it or the body?
Both, I guess.
What we always do.